is Setteria Argenti, a fabric supplier based in Lake Como, Italy. We had the privilege of meeting with Michele and Cristina Vigano, who are the fourth generation brother-sister team leading this family business. Argenti is known for their prints. Keep watching as we tour the printing lab and archives.
Buongiorno, Ari. So these are the smaller machines that we use mostly for small production or sampling, like in this case. This explains how just putting a CD in the computer, you can do several designs. You see, it's incredible, because it's printing different colors on the same run.
And so this is all for one customer then?
No, it can be for different customers. We just put the files all together and then we got them and we finished them. But it's incredible because there is blue, black and yellow. And then there is a big machine that makes mostly bulk. So this is the fastest machine. Can produce a maximum of 250 meters per hour.
Wow, 250 meters per hour?
Yeah, depending on the design. Obviously, if it's big masses or big motifs, no, you have to go slow. But if it's an easy design, yes. Now it's going 100 meters per hour. These are the colors.
So do you guys have to mix these special or
no, these are
like the basic colors.
Yellow, blue, yes, exactly. It's also nice, the little colors.
So this is one of the smaller machines. Does this run slower?
Yeah, for sampling, small 200 meters, 100 meters. Before, they were also divided by color stuff, because there is color stuff for polyester and color stuff for silk and cotton. These are reactive colors, these four, and the other one is
dispersed.
It's different kind of color. So that's mostly for polyester, near viscose, silk, cotton.
Silk, because we print in silk, we can print in reactive or in acid color. But to have a more stability, we prefer to print in reactive. Warm to sec to dry.
Dried,
not to be replicated.
You put the hand, you can feel the heat.
Okay. Not to be replicated on the pieces.
Before digital printing, we used to do print traditionally. Traditional print is cylinder rolls. Every roll is a color. Wow. So the fabric is flat, goes under the cylinder. The first color goes in, then the second color goes in until the last color, which is maximum 12-15. Then there is a traditional printing done by screen, which also every screen is a color, but is big, like 3 meters by 2 meters, the fabric goes and the screen goes down, you put the color and then goes to the next color and then the next color.
So yeah. Way more time.
Yes, yes, and less colors. Also with screen printing, you can go up to maximum 16, 17 colors.
So really?
And you're limited on repeat size.
You're limited in repeat size, you're limited in colors, in shades. You cannot do all the little fine details that you can do with digital printing. Digital printing is endless colors. The other aspect is that in digital, the printing the fabric doesn't absorb totally the color. So the backside of the fabric stays a little white. So some customers don't like this and they want it traditionally because of this reason.
Digital printing, you can do also the minimum quantities you can do for a customer one piece.
This is a part of the archive, yes. This is the archive of the past two, three seasons. This explains you how many things we do in 1 year. We are going to do a new archive here. There is a continuation of that archive. We just redivided all the archive by group. So you have all the florals, medium, small, large florals. It's very
printed the old school way.
Yeah, traditionally.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Screen printing.
You do, you see the saturation.
Silk.
Pure silk. And 90 centimeters.
Yes.
The printing machines were narrow.
Yes.
Also, we have an archive of all the dress and contemporary dress.
The best selling ever design of Setteri Argenti. 400,000 meters. These are all printed warps, so it's an ECAT kind of technology. So you print the yarn and you weave it afterwards. Guess what is the new advantage?
What is it?
Digitally printing the yarn.